Politician general.
Yes. The mongoose has killed the snake. Now, what do we do about the mongoose?
Nothing. Now, we wait.
All hail Flavius Aëtius, conqueror of the Huns!
So, my old friend, my young Libius, how does it feel?
My lord, I don't understand.
Oh, you know, such fame at such young age.
Well, my lord, I can say I'm honored. I can guarantee that I can protect...
You can dispense with the amenities. I'm still a soldier, I'm not a politician. You understand?
Yes, my lord.
You know, it's funny how faith works. Your father was Attila's aide, and now that we have defeated Attila, you are my aide. Don't worry about it. It's all politics. I'm one of them too. The barbarians. I was born of the Scythian tribe.
The Scythians? The same Scythians that were fighting alongside Attila?
Yeah, that's right. The ones we've defeated. Just as Visigoths were fighting alongside us. Yes, my friend, that's the Roman way. It is us Romans against them, the enemy. Simple as that. No more, no less. Look at him, Livius. Cheering at us like they'll live forever. We've defeated Attila, but there's millions of them just like him, waiting at the gates of Rome, waiting to crush us. Ostrogoths, Visigoths, Langobards, Longbeards, Franks, Salons, Vandals, everybody. Yeah, I just can't help being weary of all this new German union with Rome.
Well, my lord, with all due respect, we just defeated the greatest enemy Rome has ever known. We should at least be thankful for that.
Yes, I know, Libius. I can't help being skeptical. You know, now that we've defeated Attila and Attila's out of the picture, it's only a matter of time that the Germans unite against us. Yes, my friend, that's the truth of it. Yeah. Now, we've let the Visigoths settle in Italy under the condition that they fight for Rome. Hell, we've even let the Saxons settle. The same Saxons that have been sacking Britannia. And even the better paradox is that the Britons are asking me to help them in the campaign against the Saxons, and now Saxons are fighting with us. Oh, the politics. It has been a long German dream for 400 years to sack Rome. Why would they succumb to us now? Now, Libius. Germans know we're weak. They know our empire is hanging on threads. It's only a matter of time. All of them. Just waiting for the right time to crush us. Like sharks waiting for the leftovers of the civilization that's crumbling. Look at them, Libius, hailing us like we're gods. But only 6 months ago, the Senate wouldn't even approve of this campaign. And look at them now.
Well, yeah. What can one say? Victory is glorious.
Yeah, I can say one thing. Thank God I'm not a politician. Yeah, my friend. Yeah. The only reason I'm still alive, because I'm neither warm nor cold, so both God and devil spit me out. But the truth is, Libius, I'm tired, Libius, of this whole thing of... tired of war, of politics, of it all. Libius.
Yes, my lord.
I don't know how long I still have. And my son is still very young. You understand?
Yes, my lord.
Now I trust you. You're a good man. Not many I can say this about. You're a good man. Always remember that.
Thank you, my lord. Thank you for that.
Okay, enough about politics. There's plenty of food, wine and women to go around for everybody. I can always die tomorrow. Tribune!
Yes, my lord?
The men haven't had a company of a woman in months. The streets of Rome are filled with beautiful women. I do not wish to hear of any inadequate behavior by my centurions. Is that understood?
Yes, my lord.
Good. Okay, Libius, let's go. You know, I might be old, but I still got it where it counts.
Yes, my lord.
Ah, Flavius Aëtius. Congratulations are in order.
Senator Magnus, Senator Aëtius.
May we congratulate you on your great victory, General Aëtius.
Ah, thank you, and may we congratulate you, Senator Aëtius. It seems that your idea to unite the Visigoths and the Romans in Gaul actually worked in our favor after all. And Senator Magnus, I understand when I was gone, freeing the Empire from the Huns, there have been some new interesting developments in the Eastern Empire. A certain council in Bithynia, a continuation of Mycenae.
Yes, our Greek patrician, Consul Anatolius has been participating in some various preparations for a new council at Chalcedon.
If we may continue this conversation another time. Senator Aëtius, Senator Magnus, Rome is calling me. Excuse me.
General?
Politicians. A general politician.
Now we wait.